y'all need to refill over here. It's a pleasure knowing George for over 40 years. First met him at Chapelwood Methodist Church. We were ushering him. Sunday school class there, and then place up in Lakeway and outside of Austin, and we go up there. Then I wanted to become real good friends with him, so stay with him. Then also we wake up and we live down the street from each other, and board up while we're going to Chapelwood. The main thing about our issue was always following the Astros. You know, we do know. And the trip we were on, everything was already pre-paid. We wouldn't trade anything in the world for our friendship with him.
Good memories.